Greetings, warrior. Your next mission will bring you to Junction City, a mid-sized town that has refused to form an alliance with the Brotherhood. Their independent posture has been recently reinforced by their victory over one of the robots late last night. Our elders are quite curious how such a battle could be won, considering the lack of heavy weaponry involved. This is a riddle whose answer might be paramount for victory. See what you can find out. More important than this riddle is the retrieval of the robotic parts from the scene of the battle. We must understand how our enemy works in order to neutralize it, and any robotic remnants might hold the key. Understand that the Reaver movement has been launching probing attacks against Junction City. Our elders believe that they are also searching for robotic pieces. Considering the Reavers zealously worship technology, their involvement comes as no surprise. Try forging a deal with the town's mayor. Robot parts in exchange for protection from the Reavers. We have one last task for you as well. Our senior mechanic Cooter died recently when he triggered an explosive booby trap on a retrieved interceptor vehicle. His apprentice lacks the cognitive ability to fully assume the role, and at times like this, we can't have any malfunctioning vehicles involved during a high-risk mission. Intelligence reports that Junction City's mechanic is top-notch and might be persuaded to join the Brotherhood's cause. Find this mechanic and inform her of the wondrous opportunities the Brotherhood can offer. You have your orders. Dismissed.
In your armor. You're too late. They killed my Hank. They shot him in the face and took his robot piece and mumbled something about it being the tool of Satan soft. Why would they do that? My Hank was a good man. Well, I followed them to their camp. It's to the northeast of town. You have to go there. Go there and cut them down like they cut down my poor Hank.
Thank you. Casey, the local mechanic, and it's a pleasure to meet you, Warrior. I heard that you guys know how all sorts of stuff works. What? You want me to join? I'd like to, but I don't think you understand how sick my pa is. He got shot in the first Reaver attack, and I think it's infected. Last night his tongue started to turn black, and then he messed himself 5 times, and guess who had to clean that shit up? I wish there was a doctor in this town. Raised me by himself when slavers stole my mom when I was just a baby. He's too sick to look after himself. I wish I knew something about fixing people. Cars are much easier. You just have to find the problem and swap the parts. You did it. That's great. I'll tell you what. I'll check him into the senior citizen work farm. The fresh air might do him some good, and I'm getting really tired of wiping his wrinkly ass anyway. He did always tell me to follow my dreams. Just let me pack up my things, and I'll meet you back at the bunker.
Smooching with Casey, and now she won't let me knock those boots no more. Look, if you look around, there ain't that many hot broads in this dump. And I ain't no Brahmin tagging tribal. No offense, buddy. Here, just take it and leave me alone, okay?
Thank you. you looking for some of that devilish contraption. Well, just your luck, you found me. I was able to retrieve the part that flew out of its chest when it blew up. I need some cash to buy some medicine for my sick mother. You want to work something out?
Come in. Are you looking for goods, or do you want to hear about what happened? Well, that robot limped into Junction City just looking for trouble. Now, if you ask anyone in town, you'll hear that my skills in fighting are only overshadowed by my ability to stock my store shelves. I could swear that robot almost turned around and ran when it saw who it was up against. This kind of makes up for all the times I got picked on when I was younger. Anyway, I have a piece of the monster if you want to trade. My buddy Hank's got one too. You should go find him.
Thank you.
you so you can get what you're after and things can go back to normal around here. Besides the mayor, I saw three people that were able to get a piece of that machine. Angry Rick the bartender, Hank the cheating family man, and Juan the shopkeeper. Someone said Casey Barrett has one too, but if you ask me, all she has is a bad case of the clap. Does that help?
Well, you certainly don't fuck around. Don't say much either, but here, take it. I'm not gonna miss it, and this town doesn't need any more attention. Just remember that we're not interested in giving the Brotherhood all our young and food. I know you guys could probably take this town in about 5 minutes, but I'm hoping you'll let us be. And good luck in whatever the Brotherhood's doing. Well, you certainly don't fuck around.
You have retrieved the robot pieces. Proceed to the exit grid to end this mission. Excellent work, Warrior. The robot pieces you retrieved match the device recovered from the Raider base in Rock Falls. Our scribes are performing tests on them as we speak. Once we understand how they operate, we'll be able to defeat them more efficiently. Initial analysis indicates that the robot was already severely damaged from a previous fight with super mutants. This is confirmed by some of the less jubilant villagers' description of the battle and the dried mutant blood we found congealed in some of the mechanical joints. Further inspection revealed that its damaged power supply overloaded, causing the explosion. If that class of robot was undamaged, it could easily wipe out 10 of those villages without even blowing a gasket. Now that we have a competent mechanic in our ranks, we can catch up on maintenance at the motor pool. I've also implemented a strict apprenticeship program so we won't run into this mechanic problem again.